Hey everybody, my name is Jack Blankenship. I am an intern for The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. And yeah, this is how I got my position. 2 years ago, when I was a freshman in college, I began holding a giant sign of my own face, doing this exaggerated expression, like that. So I honestly thought it would be on TV for a few seconds, and I'd be able to, like, you know, point it out to a couple of my friends, and they would, you know, think that was pretty funny, because the face sign was actually an inside joke with a lot of my friends. And we always try to one-up each other by doing it at famous landmarks or just in, you know, goofy places. And I figured, you know, this would be a pretty good one-up. And little did I know how big of a one-up that would actually end up being. And I just held it at basketball games to distract the opposing team during their free throws. And I thought it'd be funny to do, and I thought it'd also be, you know, a good distraction. And it kind of just got pretty viral on the internet. And, you know, was able to be a guest on Today's Show, as well as The Tonight Show, or back then, Late Night with Jimmy Fallon.
That is University of Alabama freshman Jack Blankenship right there.
Growing up, I would always stay up past my bedtime and watch Jay Leno and, you know, all those late night talk shows, and I figured it'd be fun to one day, you know, work for one of these programs, and I've always, you know, had an interest in that type of comedy. And I, you know, I thought it'd be really cool to kind of try out interning for The Tonight Show. And I was very fortunate to get this position. When I got the position, I was exhilarated. Like, I was extremely happy, you know, celebrated my parents and everything. But it was very crazy because I had to figure out how to move to New York in like a few months and like how to like find a place. And that was a little hard, but because I'm from Alabama. And so, it's, you know, it's quite the journey to New York from there, but no, overall I had a really good time. I'm not really sure where I'll be going with the face next. I'm returning to school this fall. Well, actually, I'm returning to school this summer for the University of Alabama, where I will be completing a degree in telecommunication and film. And we'll see if the face can take me any other heights. I never thought it'd take me to Late Night with Jimmy Fallon and The Tonight Show.